There we go. This should work.
Rack? Okay.
There we go, yeah.
I had the chain in my thing.
Oh, what happened?
I don't know. For some reason, it's getting throttled on that channel. I don't know why. Some interference or something. Unfortunately, it's... I don't know. Because I'm so far away or whatever from the thing, I have to get a longer range router. So we'll, a larger range router so I can reach back this far. It's kind of annoying sometimes.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Well, we're back. Back to the elevator.
But this should work for now.
I'm gonna try setting up mics. Does it also count for me?
Will I set off my
disappeared.
Own? Will I set off my own claymores?
I don't know. Did you put one down?
Yeah.
No. They're invisible. Walking over one now.
No. Yes. Well, now I know.
So don't walk over the rest then.
Thank you. Whoa. I hope they're still there. After like moves.
They fly up.
Yeah.
Disappear.
There he is!
I like this noise when he jumps over. Like, wait, he's okay. They would have all blown up right now.
Damn.
Grenades work best.
Well, apparently, grenades.
Snake, are you okay? Snake?
Snake? Okay, so don't put the claymores because it doesn't fucking matter.
Like, lost half a life bar landing on a claymore.
Yeah, and then they don't fucking take shit. Unless I put them, like. I don't fucking know, man. God damn it.
What the fuck? No.
Oh.
It's like, what?
There he
is! What the fuck? I set them down.
Can't even see me. Can you do it?
C4. Fuck it. No. Fuck that.
Should I drink this?
I drink my own piss. That was intense. Literally putting C4 was easier. Not throwing grenades, not guns. It was easier for me to run up to them and put C4 down and then detonate it.
Bro.
2 pro 5. What the fuck? Don't have fucking time to do this shit. There's another one? You fucking kidding me?
Oh man.
The fuck is shit? Oh, there's a ration over there. That's always nice. You fucking kidding me, right? This entire place is just booby trapped.
God.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm waiting for that to happen. What the fuck? Oh my God, Raymond.
Starfire.
No fucking Vulcan Raven's gonna show me.
Really,
just fucking close. I stun the birds.
Snake.
Yeah, pretty close to the end. Of this
I've got
game,
something
actually.
To tell you about Naomi Hunter.
Depends on
what
how
about
long
her?
It takes you to beat the last
Is this
game.
Conversation secure?
Great.
Don't worry, the monitor's off. Okay, what's up? I was in the part. FBI too, you know. I didn't know that. What's your point? Dr. Hunter's story about her background, about her grandfather being an assistant secretary to Hoover in the FBI.
Yeah.
And then going undercover to investigate the mafia in New York.
Yeah, what about it?
It was all a big lie.
What did you say?
It was really bothering me. Why would she lie about it?
She lied.
She might be a spy.
Ridiculous.
Come on, even a high school student could see past it. The head of the FBI at that time, Edgar Hoover, he was a well-known racist. Didn't Naomi say that her father was Japanese?
Yeah.
Well, back then, there wasn't a single Asian investigator. Also, in the 1950s, the undercover mafia sting operations hadn't even started yet. They first started in 1960, in Chicago, not New York.
But
you better check it out. The chief and the president mysteriously dying, and that ninja, too many strange things are happening.
Are you saying that Naomi might be behind it?
I don't know. Either that, or she's working with the terrorists.
That bitch.
Could it be?
If I find out anything, I'll call. In the meantime, be careful.
Be careful from all thousands of crows.
This is my favorite boss fight in this game.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get fucked, aren't I? I'm gonna get so fucked.
That's the Artorias fight.
Oh, fuck.
Get ready to duck and smack that.
Actually,
Artorias is my favorite boss fight in Dark Souls 1, so...
I'm so fucked. Nikita missiles, C4. This is gonna be a great fight. Crows do not belong in warehouses.
They don't. I know what that means, Snake.
I am here. Me, here, where I am. But am I really here? Cryptic metaphor. Let's fucking go.
You never have rations. I just noticed that.
I never have fucking
You never have fucking
Too
rations.
Too hardcore, I eat them all. Maybe it'll lift me away. Holy shit.
Welcome, Cossack. This is the end of the road for you.
Holy shit.
Right, my friends? Listen, they agree. Ravens aren't scavengers like most people think. They're simply returning to the natural world, that which is no longer needed. Sometimes they even attack wounded foxes.
You were the one in the M1 tank? Must have been a tight fit for a big boy like you.
Sounds like a beginning to a porno.
But that was no true battle. The Ravens and I were testing to see what kind of man you were. The judgment is decided. The Ravens say you are a true warrior.
Am I hallucinating? I can't move.
The Raven has put the mark of death upon you. Blood from the east flows within your veins. Your ancestors too were raised on the barren plains of Mongolia. Inuit and Japanese are cousins to each other. We share many ancestors, you and I.
I don't have any crows in my family tree.
You jest, but indeed ravens and snakes are not the best of friends. Nevertheless, you will make a worthy adversary. You live in Alaska too. You know of the World Eskimo Indian Olympics?
Yeah, I know it. Must be a real threat in the muckduck eating contest.
Yes, you are right. But there is another event that I excel at. It is called the ear pull. It is an event where two opponents pull each other's ears while enduring the harsh cold. It tests spiritual as well as physical strength.
What the
actual? You want to pull each other's ears?
The form is different, but the spirit is the same. Rejoice, Snake! Ours will be a glorious battle.
This isn't glorious. It's just plain killing. Violence isn't a sport.
Well, we'll see if there's iron in your words.
What the fuck? This is shit.
Oh, stop.
phone call near all this fucking support, but I don't think.
I need to put that one area. I just do not need that. Oh no, I'm out of C4. Oh yes! Find a C4 or...
Please.
Please.
You fucking kidding me?
That bullet like fucking curved wanted style. The hardest part is like the beginning.
Oh man.
Cause his pattern is so like fucking random and he's so slow, but like at the end when he chases you, it's really easy. Because you just like plop a C4 and he chases you and you just detonate it. But like the beginning is the worst.
Pulling towards you.
At the beginning?
Yeah.
He won't fucking chase me at the beginning. Huh?
No.
I like how he'll follow wherever I knock, but he won't fucking follow me when he sees me. He was like, oh, he'll just look at me and then follow wherever I fucking went. No, I have to knock. Fucking cryptic shit.
Cryptic metaphor. Follow the knocks.
fuck? I fucked that up already. save it for 5. Attempt 5.
Get out of that snake.
Maybe kill snakes.
Good thing
you
had the recording stuff.
I'm kidding.
I was like, fuck. Just as the boss said, it is my existence which is no longer needed in this world.
That was pretty cool.
But my body will not remain in this place. My spirit and my flesh will become one with the ravens. In that way, I will return to Mother Earth who bore me.
Oh my fuck.
Snake! I will be watching you! Understand?
Yeah, Merle.
Snake, take this security card. It will open that door.
Why?
You are a snake which was not created by nature. You and the boss, you are from another world, a world that I do not wish to know. Go and do battle with him. I will be watching from above. First, I'll give you a hint.
Oh, great.
The man who you saw die before your eyes.
Lots of men died before my eyes.
What is it?
Octopus, a member of Foxhound.
Oh, we do find out. Oh, they died.
He was a master of disguise. He copied his subjects down to the blood. So he drained the chief's blood and took it into himself. But he wasn't able to deceive the Angel of Death.
The Angel of Death? But why go to so much trouble? Why impersonate the chief?
That is the end of my hint. You must solve the rest of the riddle yourself. Snake. In the natural world, there's no such thing as boundless slaughter. There's always an end to it. You are different.
What are you trying to say?
The path you walk on has no end.
The corpses of your enemies. Fucking metal.
Their souls will haunt you forever. You shall have no peace. Hear me, Snake. My spirit will be watching you.
They eat the fucking bones?
Snake. It's me.
Master.
It's about Naomi. Turn your monitor off.
What about Naomi?
Colonel, is Naomi there?
No, she's away. She's taking a short nap. So what is this about Naomi?
Okay, maybe we better let the Colonel hear this too.
Yeah, go on, Master.
Well, basically, Dr. Naomi Hunter is not Dr. Naomi Hunter at all.
What?
I thought her story of her background sounded kind of fishy, so I checked it out.
And?
There is an actual Dr. Naomi Hunter, or I should say, there was one.
Dun dun dun.
But she's not the woman we know. The real Naomi Hunter disappeared somewhere in the Middle East. Our Naomi must have somehow obtained her identification papers.
So then who is she really?
She must be some kind of spy.
A spy?
Yes. Maybe she's been sent to sabotage this operation.
Are you saying she's with the terrorists?
I don't want to believe it either, but she is working for Foxhound.
So you think she had a part in the uprising?
Or she could be working with some different group altogether.
Different group? It couldn't be.
Place her under arrest.
What?
She's betrayed us. She needs to be arrested and interrogated to find out who she's with.
The master.
If she's one of their spies, then we're in big trouble.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Have you let her in on some kind of vital secret or something? Does this have anything to do with the mysterious deaths of the DARPA chief and the ArmsTech president?
I have no idea.
Anyway, we cannot allow her to participate any further in this mission.
Wait a minute. Without her, we can't complete this mission.
I knew it. You're hiding something.
Give me some time. I'll try to get it out of her.
Hurry then. We've got to figure out who she is and what she's doing here.
I understand. Snake, give me some time.
I don't have any time left for you.
Right. Fucking told. Bitch. Fucking hungry crows. Oops.
Good fucking job.
Shut the fuck up. That was a pretty good fight.
Naomi wasn't acting strangely or anything.
No, I just can't believe it, Naomi.
You're wrecked 1,000 times by Rex.
What if I beat it first try?
I doubt it.
What if I did?
I didn't beat it first try.
But what if I did, like...
You're not even gonna understand how to beat him first try. That's how bad it's gonna be.
Right.
In fact, like, I played this game, got to Rex, lost so many times I rage quit, and then played it again a year later, and then finally beat him after it. That is how I beat Metal Gear Solid 1.
Oh my fuck. I like that ration.
Plus there's backtracking.
Like disc one backtracking?
No. That'd be pretty funny though.
Whatever. It's so fucking weird. Oh my shit. Oh my fucking god.
Please, no way, Doug.
Oh, fuck. I don't know if it went off. Oh, whatever. Fucking Jesus Christ, like, just line the walls with them. Okay. Oh, shit.
What should I do?
All we can do is use the override system that President Baker told you about.
But I've only got one of the three keys, and besides that, like Ocelot said, there's some trick to using the keys.
Leave it to me.
You got some kind of plan?
Well, I'm in the computer room right now. I'm trying to access Baker's private files.
Baker's files? Don't you need a password?
Of course, but there are ways.
Are you a hacker?
Yep, that describes me pretty well.
Does it look like you can get in?
I don't know yet. I'll give it a try.
I'm counting on you.
Are you a hacker?
Yep. Don't the people who would call that in, like, that's a felony, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Snake, it's me again.
How's it going?
Not bad. I just got past his third security level. He was a pretty careful guy.
Do you think you'll break in soon?
I never met a system I couldn't bust into.
Okay, keep trying.
I can just call to give you an update. Like, yeah, I'm getting there. Fucking thanks. It's not gonna like Mega Man me and have me fight like all the bosses again.
No.
Like boss rush mode.
Maybe.
Can I climb into it? Can I just like climb? Can I do that?
No.
No, what do you mean no? There's a ladder right here. Oh.
This is all here.
This is gonna. Like, is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't know which one I'm supposed to go to.
System that Baker talked about.
I haven't found it yet,
That's what I need to know.
But Snake, I found something else.
What?
The secret behind the new nuclear weapon. Just as I thought, the nuclear warhead is designed to be fired from the railgun like a projectile. It doesn't use fuel, so it isn't considered a missile. That way it can get around all sorts of international treaties.
Pretty sneaky.
Yes, but effective. And that's not even the scariest thing about this weapon.
I can't wait to hear this.
It's a stealth weapon.
You mean it won't show up on radar?
Yeah. The truth is, they've been working on a stealth missile since the late 70s.
Why weren't they able to develop one until now?
Because of the missile rocket propulsion system. It would be picked up by enemy satellites.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
But unlike a missile, the railgun doesn't burn any propellant, so it can't be detected by any current ballistic missile detection systems.
An invisible nuclear warhead.
Totally impossible to intercept.
Jesus fucking Christ.
And on top of that, it's got a surface-piercing warhead designed to penetrate hardened underground bases.
Yeah, we learned that lesson in the Gulf War.
This thing could mean the end of the world.
It's the ultimate weapon.
Blow up the Earth.
And from a political point of view, it avoids the problem of nuclear reduction and nuclear inspections. Colonel, is this true? Are you listening?
I'm listening.
If word of this got out, it could delay the signing of the START 3 Treaty and cause a huge international incident.
Yeah, it would be nasty. The United States would be denounced by the UN. It could even bring the president down.
Did you know this, Colonel?
I'm sorry.
You've changed, Colonel.
I won't make any excuses.
Snake, listen to me. This new nuclear weapon, it's never actually been tested, only simulated.
You mean they ran a computer model?
Yeah, that's why they were conducting this exercise. They needed to get actual experimental data to back up the simulation.
What were the results of the exercise?
It looks like it went better than they hoped for, but I can't find the data anywhere on this network. You'd think the data as important as that would be carefully recorded.
It was. President Baker gave me an optical disc with all of the test data.
What? Do you still have it?
No. Ocelot took it from me.
The terrorists have replaced the dummy warhead with a real warhead. Once they input the detonation codes, they should be ready to launch.
So you think they can do it?
Well, the dummy warhead was designed to be identical to the real thing, so I think so.
Did you find out how to override it yet?
Not yet. It must be in a separate file. Right now I'm looking through all of Baker's personal files.
We're counting on you.
Windows filing system. Files on files on files. So many folders to open. Nowhere to look. Damn, Windows.
Graphics. Graphics.
Why are you selling Homer Flood?
Oh shit, there's an actual present. I'm glad I fucking won.
Calling the thing to found out. Why are you shot up in the one get you fucked? You like trying to execute it.
Yeah.
Like
okay, I've entered the PAL codes and disengaged the safety device. We can launch anytime.
There's still no response from Washington. It looks like we'll have to show them that we mean business.
How the fuck did he live through that?
Should I set it for Chernerton, Russia?
No. There's been a change. The new target is Lopnor, China.
Why, boss?
It's fucked up.
I'm sure neither you nor Mr. Golukovich would really like to see a nuclear bomb dropped on your motherland, right?
Liquid. But why? There's nothing there.
Wrong. It's a nuclear test site.
A nuclear test site?
If we nuke a major population center, the game's over. But a nuclear explosion at a test site can still be concealed from the public. Meanwhile, Washington will be worried about the retaliatory strike from China.
That'll probably mean top-secret talks between both countries' leaders.
Of course. And in the process, the president will be forced to divulge the existence of a new and highly destabilizing nuclear weapon to the Chinese. What do you think that will do to the U.S.'s reputation? Or the president's?
And with the CTBT, that means that China and India, I see.
Yes. When the other countries hear about this new weapon, they'll all want to contact us. Washington won't be very happy when we start selling their own system to the highest bidders. Yes, the president will break. He will give in to our demands.
What the fuck
Big
more
Boss's do you want? DNA and $1 billion. Yeah. $1 billion.
That money will be used to cure our genome soldiers as well. I'm also including the Fox Dye vaccine in our demands.
Fox Dye. It killed Octopus and the Arms Tech president. So it's true that it affects older people first. Mantis might not have been affected because he wore a mask.
Wolf wasn't infected either. Perhaps due to those tranquilizers she always took.
Something to do with the adrenaline level in the blood. Or maybe it's just because this Fox dye was still experimental and they haven't worked out all the bugs yet.
In any case, have you heard from your friend, Colonel Sergei Golukovich, at the Spetsnaz?
He still has doubts about the ability of Metal Gear. He said we can talk after Metal Gear's test launch is successful.
He's a very prudent man.
There's nothing to worry about. The Colonel wants Metal Gear and a new nuclear weapon so bad he can taste it. If Russia wants to regain its position as a military superpower, they need to reinforce their nuclear arsenal. They need a nuclear weapon that can't be intercepted. Metal Gear will allow them to gain first strike capability over the rest of the world.
Their regular army is in shambles, and they think they can restore their country's military power with nuclear weapons? Golukovich, he's no warrior. He's a politician.
But he's the one who gave us the Hind and most of our other heavy firepower.
He's got over 1,000 soldiers under his command.
If we join forces,
we could put up quite a resistance here. Since Mantis died, the genome soldier's brainwashing has started to wear off. I'm worried about the men's morale. An alliance with the Russians would boost that as well.
What do you say?
We're not going anywhere. We're going to dig in here.
We can still escape.
We've got the most powerful weapon ever made, and we're about to ally with Golukovich's forces.
Are you going to fight the whole world?
Yes.
What's wrong with that? We can launch a nuclear warhead at any target on this planet. A nuclear warhead invisible to radar. And on top of that, this base is full of spare nuclear warheads. Once we get the DNA and the money, the world will be ours.
What about your promise to Colonel Golukovich?
I have no interest in the revival of Mother Russia.
You're not thinking of reviving Big Boss's dream.
From today, call this place Outer Heaven.
Big Boss's dream. But Boss, you're not worried about the PAL being overridden. If the code is in it again, it'll be deactivated.
No need to worry. The DARPA chief and the Arms Tech president are both dead.
Does Snake know how the override system works?
You interrogated him?
He didn't have any keys on him.
Good. Then no one can stop Metal Gear now.
By the way, what should we do with that woman? Want me to kill her?
Let her live. She's Campbell's niece, and Snake cares for her. We'll keep her as our ace in the hole.
Meryl. She's alive.
I found Baker's top secret files.
Great job.
How's it going there?
They've finished inputting the PAL codes. So how do we deactivate them?
Okay. You see, the override system that the president was talking about, it can also be used to input the detonation codes. You see, if you insert the keys when the warhead is active, you deactivate it. And if you insert them when it's inactive, it becomes activated. And you can only use the keys once.
Only once, huh?
Yeah. You better get started. We don't have much time.
But it takes 3 keys, right? I've only got one of them.
Hold on a minute. You see, that's the trick. You already have all 3 keys.
What are you talking about?
The card key is made of a shape memory alloy.
Shape memory alloy?
Yes. It's a material that changes shape at different temperatures. The key is made out of it.
This card key?
Yeah. The card key changes shape at different temperatures.
So this key is actually three keys in one. Clever.
Can you see the input terminals in the center of the control room?
I see them.
Those three laptop terminals are for the emergency input. There should be a symbol on each screen. Each symbol corresponds to a different key. Input the keys in order from left to right. The left one's for the room temperature key. See the symbol? Next to that goes the low temperature key. The one on the right is the high temperature key.
Okay, I got it. First, I change the shape of the card, and then I input them in order, right?
That's right. All you do is insert the card keys. After you insert the key into the module, a hard disk reads the information contained on it. Once you've finished with all three terminals, the code input process is complete. But here's the thing. You can only use the key three times. It's an emergency system. It's only meant to be used once.
The world is riding on that key, Snake.
Who's that?
Damn! The key fell in the drainage ditch.
Snake! This is bulletproof glass. There's okay. No way in. I'll enjoy watching you die.
Snake, you've got to get that key.
Shit, oops.
What'd you do?
Walk up the staircase. Okay. That was interesting.
I was like a whole minute of my life to go through.
Yep, there we go. Alright.
The last ration again. You always have like one. What? Never more. Nevertheless,
it's
blood. Actually, always nice.
Yeah.
So it's like playing hard mode.
One has to go last through all of this shit.
Yeah, you have to go and heat up the card. Oh no, you have to go cool it.
Well, I have to go put it in.
Yeah.
And then go cool it. And put it in. Then go back and heat it and put it in.
So you have to put it in the refrigerator and a microwave.
Or lava and snow, right? You said I was almost done.
Yeah. Pretty much the end of the game is after you do this part, like you're at the end. You're at end game.
But like, this feels like it's gonna take fucking ever to do this.
That's why I thought when I first got here too.
Oh my god. Camera. Please don't shoot. Oh my fuck. What?
Ocelot. He's too smart for me.
What?
Yeah.
What?
He like the new champion.
Who did? Oh my god, do I really have to go through all of this shit to get to the fucking Rex every time? Like, up all these ladders?
Yeah. You know, to get back,
I have to do this through
the lava place, you have to go up that elevator.
Please tell me there's snow in between there and...
No, the closest is...
This is Ghost.
Is
or where I fought Wolf.
This one. The freezer.
Where I fought...
Right.
Yeah.
And then after that's lava.
Puffy.
Up that elevator.
Fucking. Yeah, you said this was gonna be. Like, there's so much I have to fucking do. It's just running around.
And avoiding being shot in the face, yeah. And then you go to boss after this. An incredibly long boss fight.
Long?
Long and hard boss fight. And then a big cutscene, and then another boss fight, and then the escape, and then you win.
And fuck, bitch, I gave up. Like, they're like, yeah, okay, whatever, just like, leave me alone, like, and shit, I don't give a fuck.
It's because you'd smell like ass after going in the sewage. You have the key card to pick. Let's see, he gains 390 plus
85. Pal code number one, confirm. Awaiting pal code number two.
Okay,
so
that
takes care of pal code number one.
418.
Now, pal number two, freeze the key.
Freeze it, just like spit on it and wring it around.
Cold.
Get that evaporation.
Oh god, I forgot this was here.
Fucking kombucha. No.
It's warm now, so it's like.
What the fuck? No. It's disgusting.
Warm.
Is there anyone watching this shit right now? It's like 12 on a fucking like Wednesday night.
Yeah, well.
I don't know.
No, I know.
Because you're fucking like. Computer master over here. Oh. Fuck it. I have to do so much running around. This is bullshit.
Yeah, we got two people. Those.
It's fucking.
I haven't checked chat though because I've been lazy. Sorry guys. If you've been chatting.
Oh yeah, Tyler's a terrible host. He hasn't been chatting up with me.
It's because I tried to do the pop out thing, but it didn't.
Go Tyler. And Tyler can relay it to me, I guess.
Yeah.
Fuck. I've just kind of like been casually playing this. I have to go through that fucking room with 8,000 cameras
yes.
Twice, four times. I have to go through it four fucking
six. No.
What? No, fuck you.
Once
to leave
three,
when I come back.
Times. Oh, four times, yeah.
What the fuck?
Chaffin.
Yeah, I know, but still, like, oh my shit. Look at all the red dots. Like, what the fuck is this? Oh my fuck. Like this, like, yeah.
you know, they must have, like, play-tested it, but the camera's, like, along the right side hand of the wall, and realized that you can still escape it, and then they're like, fuck that, and they put more on the left-hand side. It's like, you're not escaping this shit.
Oh, well, wait, doesn't this room work? For freezing it?
I'm pretty sure.
So I don't have to ride the elevator like 6 times at least. How do I get it to freeze?
It's like double cold.
What the fuck do they want? How do I say?
I will think of you every time I play this room in that skin.
What? What? I can't see.
I can't see.
What the fuck is it? Are you gonna think of me?
Actually, it looks closer to
Jetstream
Sand, but let's see if I can find
it. Wow, thanks for fucking exiting out and then
you got close and smelled this. Whiffing the fucking disgusting kabuki shit. Kabuki.
Kabuki. Fucking kabuki. Okay. Serious question. Oh, now it froze. I just have to, like, hang out here for a while. Yeah, it is. Jesus Christ. Did you ever play his DLC?
No, I didn't.
You should. You should come over and play it at my house then.
Well, maybe. Actually, I should probably... That'll be the cap to our epic Metal Gear Solid Marathon.
Did you play his chat stream?
Oh, wait, no, it can't be the cap because whatchamacallit can make for that.
What did?
Ground Zeroes.
I don't fucking know how it goes.
Ground Zeroes.
You're telling me to play it. I'm playing it.
What?
Like, how it goes. I don't know the fucking order.
You mean the order of them releasing?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I said Ground Zeroes came after Revengeance.
Yeah. What's the new one coming out?
I don't know. They haven't released it. No, it's a release date yet, so probably next year.
No, well, five?
Five, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Maybe.
Oh, I'll probably beat all of them before I get to that then.
Next year? I certainly hope so.
I hope so too. Unless I fucking rage quit at this or some shit.
Get a rage quit at two? You know, you can always sit there and play with the entire week when you're fighting the end at number 3.
What?
The epic week-long sniper battle.
What's that noise?
What? What? I don't like this.
I think you can actually destroy cameras in this game,
how?
You can understand or the key to them or something. Use the rocket launcher. Like a cool. Oh yeah, let's see. 390.8 per level. Oh, my math is failing me.
Don't look at me, I have to take math like 2 years.
Yeah.
1800. Oh, wait, where the fuck is my inspiration?
Oh,
my dodge and smack napkin. To remember to dodge and smack whenever I fuck up and just, like, cry at the ground.
There goes PAL code number 2. Next comes PAL number 3. Warm the key.
Can't I just, like, piss on it? Is that hot enough? Oh god, I'm so sorry, that's loud. What?
Oh, it's next to the thing.
Yeah.
I wasn't even paying attention. Those poor eardrums.
I know. I'm so sorry.
I'm so glad it didn't go its, what was it? You are even punching on your fucking, like, air kick.
I hurt.
You can run to the level of airbender now.
Fucking wish I could just, like, not have to. Do they really have to make it necessary for you to climb over this shit every fucking time?
Yeah. It has to be there.
Why? Couldn't they just put a ladder under the control tower? Like, straight up to it? Do I have to climb over this shit every time? It seems horribly ineffective to get to that tower.
They wanted you to realize that Metal Gear was there.
I think I noticed.
But hey, you're almost done. You just need one more.
Yeah, it's so fucking annoying.
It's not that long. Let's see, it's 1800 health at 8. 6, 5, 8, 2. I need a base. Okay. 13 armor. 13 armor. 3.
Fuck, there's people in here now.
That's so
holy shit. Oh, fuck. I swear to God, if I have to fucking fight people on this fucking cargo elevator again, I'm gonna lose.
The crust. Sweat. The crust.
What is it, Snake?
The fuck do you think it is?
What is its name? Solid Snake. I can't believe it's a legendary Solid Snake. Oh, he is AP scaling, okay. Makes sense.
Intense. I'm gonna have to do this again.
Fucking shit.
Snake, it's about Naomi Hunter.
Then you should talk to the Colonel. He's looking into it.
Turn your monitor off.
Okay, it's off. No one else can hear us. Go ahead.
Sorry, but I didn't want the Colonel to hear.
Okay, so what's up?
I've got a good friend in the Pentagon.
Yeah?
He's the one who told me about it. It looks like the DIA recently developed a new type of assassination weapon.
An assassination weapon?
Snake, have you ever heard of something called Fox Dye?
No. Fox Dye. Liquid and the others were talking about it.
Yeah. It's some kind of virus that targets specific people. I don't know all the details, but...
What are you trying to say?
It's too similar.
What is?
The cause of death. Didn't the arms tech president and the DARPA chief, Decoy Octopus, die of something that looked like a heart attack?
Yeah.
Well, apparently Fox Dye kills its victims by simulating a heart attack.
No, you're telling me that Naomi was behind it?
Snake, try to remember. Did Naomi give you some kind of injection?
The nanomachines.
She was in the best position to have done it, but I don't know what her motive was.
Does the Colonel know?
I'm not sure. But he still hasn't questioned her.
Okay, I'll ask him myself. Colonel, what's new with the Naomi situation?
I just placed Naomi under arrest.
Arrest?
She was sending coded messages towards the Alaskan base. I didn't want to believe it, but she must be working with the terrorists.
Are you sure?
Correct.
I'm afraid so. She's being interrogated now.
What kind of interrogation?
Well, I'd like to avoid the rough stuff, but we don't even have any sodium pentothal here.
Call me if you find out anything.
So it's true, isn't it?
Naomi, I can't believe it.
That means the Fox Dye vaccine must be around somewhere.
Listen, I've got bigger things to worry about.
But Snake, you might be infected too, you know.
All I can do is leave it up to the Colonel.
Fucking right. Fucking Naomi. What a bitch. Oh my fuck. Are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god.
You died?
No. The fucking camera shot me as soon as I got off. Like, the fucking shit didn't even stop and then camera shot me, so I ran away, and then I got fucking blown up. It's like, fucking this.
Can you reach?
My token one.
The one ration. One ration to rule them all in darkness by him.
Please, just let this be a cutscene. I don't want to have to ride on the empty elevator four times.
Four times.
Well, twice going up, twice going down. This is fucking wonderful. It's like, it was a great game until just now when it's like, fetch quest, like at the very last minute.
Don't want you to get a rage even harder at the boss fight. Oh man.
My expectations for the boss fight are insanely high. Like, difficulty
wise. What the fuck is this? It's like, I think that shit's like, fucking puking all over my phone or something. No. Swamp water.
Oh my fuck, what's happening? Can I just hang around here for a little bit?
Pretty sure.
Is it timed? Like, it went back to normal, obviously, so is it like timed? Like, after I wait here for too long, it'll take too long going back. Body armor. What the f-
fuck?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it takes it from like small arms fire or something like that.
Take all the damage.
No. Oh fuck. Well, just keep it in my fucking car.
Yeah.
Wait, let me see it real fast.
Oh, what is it, Snake?
Oh.
You ready?
Yeah.
You ready for this?
Yes. Fucking ready. Don't have much to say. Okay. Still going.
No. No. It's ending.
Yeah.
Music stops just before you reach the floor.
No, when the door opens.
There's no fucking door.
Yeah, the gates just dropped, you fucking asshole.
There's no fucking door. You're fucking crazy, mate.
That's not a ration.
ESJSC275X Metal Gear Solid.
What the fuck? What?
Is wonderful Snake. I'm a salute.
What? What the fuck is happening?
Just go. Keep playing.
Oh my fuck.
Wow, there's a lot of those.
Holy shit.
You should be crawling. You pick up all those claymores.
What?
Is it confirmed that they're in front of your face?
I didn't know if there were more. I don't know what good claymores are gonna be here, like to me. But
sure, you can use them to blow yourself up in frustration. You go to Japhet. How many Jap? How many Japhet needs to have?
Enough to get through that one room. Music mean. Oh my fuck, I'm busy.
Snake, can you hear me?
Fuck.
It's Naomi.
No shit.
Naomi? What the hell?
Campbell and the others are busy right now. I'm on a different codec.
Naomi, is what the Colonel says true?
Yes. But not everything I said was a lie.
Who are you?
I don't know myself. I don't know my real name or even what my parents looked like. I bought all my identification. But my reason for getting into genetics was true.
Because you want to know yourself, right?
That's right. I want to know where I came from. My age, my race, anything.
Naomi.
I was found in Rhodesia sometime in the 80s. Dirty little orphan.
Rhodesia? What's now known as Zimbabwe?
Yes. Rhodesia was owned by England until 1965, and there were lots of Indian laborers around. That's probably where I got my skin color from, but I'm not even sure about that.
Naomi, you're too worried about the past. Isn't it enough to understand who you are now?
Understand who I am now? Why should I? No one else tries to understand me.
The fuck?
I was alone for like so long. Until I met my big brother.
You need to drink it all now.
Him.
No. Just chug
it. Big brother.
Plug your nose and chug it.
Frank Yeager.
What?
Yeager?
He was a young soldier.
Oh no, am I getting
those? And he picked me up near the Zambia.
He's a witness them firsthand.
I was half dead from starvation, and he shared his rations with me.
Yes. Down that blood.
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Wrecked.
No.
Fucking killed your brother. Fuck.
Grey Fox.
We survived that hell together, Frank and I. You protected me.
Jack's back.
It's my one connection. The only connection I have to my past.
And he brought you back to America.
No. I was in Mozambique when he came.
Who is he? You mean Big Boss?
Yes. He brought us to this land of freedom, this America. Then he and my brother went back to Africa to continue the war. And that's when it happened. You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge and joined Foxhound. I knew it was my best chance to meet you, and I prayed for the day that I would.
So, were your prayers answered?
Yes. I waited 2 long years.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Yes. That's right. 2 years. You were all I thought about for 2 long years. Like some kind of twisted obsession.
Do you still hate me?
Not exactly. I was partly wrong about you.
What about Liquid and the others?
I'll have my revenge on them, too.
Naomi, you didn't kill that doctor, too, did you? The one that used Grey Fox for his genome experiments?
Dr. Clark? No. That was my brother. Afterwards, I covered it up and helped him hide out.
So that ninja...
Grey
Fox. He's come here to kill me?
I don't think so. I think he just came here to fight you. I wasn't sure before, but now I think I understand. A final battle with you. That's all he lives for.
Why?
I'm sure of it.
Fox, no. Naomi, tell me something.
About Fox Dye? Fox Dye is a type of retrovirus that targets and kills only specific people. First, it infects the macrophages in the victim's body. Fox Dye contains smart enzymes created through protein engineering. They're programmed to respond to specific genetic patterns in the cells.
Those enzymes recognize the target's DNA?
Right. They respond by becoming active and using the macrophages, they begin creating TNF-epsilon.
Huh?
It's a type of cytokine, a peptide which causes cells to die. The TNF-epsilon is carried along the bloodstream to the heart, where they attach to the TNF receptors in the heart cells.
And then, they cause a heart attack?
The heart cells suffer a shock and undergo an extreme apoptosis. Then, the victim dies.
Apoptosis? You mean the heart cells commit suicide? Naomi.
What?
You must have programmed that thing to kill me too, right? Do I still have time? Naomi, I don't blame you for wanting me dead, but I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
Fucked up by other than the boss. The cold, apparently.
Listen, Snake.
Gonna sneeze.
I'm not the one who made the decision to use Fox Dye.
Huh? You weren't?
No. You were injected with Fox Dye as a part of this operation. I just wanted to let you know that. No, that's not the whole truth.
Huh?
The real thing I wanted to tell you was... Snake,
Hey, what are you doing?
Snake!
Naomi! Snake, I can't allow Naomi to make any more unauthorized transmissions.
What?
Naomi's been removed from this operation.
What happened to Naomi? What did she mean when she said that Fox Dye was a part of this operation? Colonel, let me talk to her.
I won't. She's under arrest.
What the fuck?
Colonel, you double-crossed me. Snake, there's no time for that. Right now, your job is to stop Metal Gear.
Oh,
okay, Snake?
I don't care. I was in a fucking box the whole time.
He gives you privacy.
Like how it keeps us in the team. Right now in your box.
Position's off.
Oh yeah, I was over there, but whatever. Let's see if there's rations in here. I fucking hope so. Almost got your time.
No.
1 second though.
1 second, 1 minute. It's 9 hours.
Duh. Sorry. Damn, it's pretty close.
Please, Nick.
Like for 9 minutes and 31 seconds. So good.
No, like.
That means I beat this game quicker than you. Well,
yeah. Why wouldn't you have?
I don't know. Considering I stomped for quite a while and came back to
it. It doesn't count the time we've gone.
That's true.
I wonder if there's another ration down there now again.
Oh, with another time ball. Oh man, you have not a lot of enemies.
Do I need a lot?
Yeah, my wild. My watch here remains a lot of business.
Oh, nothing.
Further away than the air, so.
Why do I lose health when I go in there? The ladder. Ineffective way to like design this place.
Well, they probably weren't thinking about efficiency.
Are you ready for the boss? No. You've been hyping this up. I'm not ready at all.
You better be ready. Just fucking kill this guy, snipe him in the face.
Detonation code is completed. Nothing can stop Metal Gear now.
Master, what's going on?
You found the key, and even activated the warhead for us, too. I really must express my gratitude. Sorry to have involved you in that silly shape memory alloy business.
What are you talking about?
We weren't able to learn the DARPA Chief's code. Even with Mantis' psychic powers, he couldn't read his mind. Then Ocelot accidentally killed him during the interrogation. In other words, we weren't able to launch the nuclear device, and we were all getting a little worried. Without the threat of a nuclear strike, our demands would never be met.
What do you mean?
Without the detonation codes, we had to find some other way. That's when we decided you might prove useful, Snake.
What?
First, I thought we might get the information from you, Snake, so I had Decoy Octopus disguise himself as the DARPA Chief. Unfortunately, Octopus didn't survive the encounter, thanks to Fox Dot.
You mean you had this plan from the beginning, just to get me to input the detonation code?
Fuck it, bro.
You didn't think you made it this far by yourself, did you?
Who the hell are you?
In any case, the launch preparations are complete. Once the world glimpses the power of this weapon, the White House will have no choice but to surrender the Foxdie vaccine to me. Their ace in the hole is useless now.
Ace in the hole?
The Pentagon's plan to use you was already successful.
I mean, I'll probably get like two.
The torture room. Snake, you're the only one who doesn't know.
Fucking rat.
Ah, poor fool. Who are you anyway? I'll tell you everything you want to know. If you come where I am, that is. Where are you? Very close by.
Snake, that's not Master Miller.
No chill.
You're too late.
Master Miller's body was just discovered at his home. He's been dead for at least 3 days. I didn't know because my codec link with Master was cut off. But Mei Ling said his transmission signal was coming from inside the base.
So who is it?
Snake, you've been talking to...
me, dear brother. Liquid, how the... You've served your purpose. You may die now.
Fucking wreck. Oh my shit, again. I don't think the gas mask does anything. Codec is.
Snake, that's bulletproof glass. You can't break it with an ordinary weapon.
Can't you open the security lock here?
I'll try. Just hold on for a minute.
Try not to move. Oh yes, open the fucking door.
I hacked into security. Snake, I'm opening the
fucking
door.
Fucking great. Just open the door. Don't tell me you're opening the door. Oh, thank God. No. What the fuck? Just naked. Oh, shit. I have enough to actually do this now.
You have full
fucking boy. Damn. Oops. Thanks, Otacon.
What are you doing?
Fuck you, mister. Like, I called to make sure you know that I'm hacking the security.
Snake?
That's all she says. No deep shit anymore. It was just, Snake? That's all. You grind base.
Not for me, Snake.
What the fuck? You grind? I grind for you? What gun do I want? I want my fucking cool pistol out when I do this. Here we fucking go.
You ready?
No. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I was so pumped. I was like, yeah, I'm ready. Okay, now, it's just gonna be like
Liquid! Snake! Did you like my sunglasses?
Oh yeah, with my fucking pistol.
You
shoot
point a weapon at your own.
Yes, I'd kill you.
Why did you disguise yourself as Master?
No, shoot.
So
don't
I could manipulate
shoot.
You more easily. And you performed quite well, I must say. Although the boys at the Pentagon are probably saying the same thing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Following orders blindly with no questions asked, you've lost your warrior's pride and become nothing more than a pawn, Snake.
What?
Stopping the nuclear launch, rescuing the hostages, it was all just a diversion.
A diversion?
The Pentagon only needed for you to come into contact with us. That's what killed the Arms Tech President and Decoy Octopus.
You don't mean...
That's right. You were sent here to kill us so they could retrieve Metal Gear undamaged, along with the bodies of the Genome soldiers. From the beginning, the Pentagon was just using you as a vector to spread Fox Dye.
Fox Dye? It can't be. Are you telling me Naomi was working with the Pentagon?
They thought she was, but it seems that Dr. Naomi Hunter couldn't be controlled so easily.
What? Some fucking
got a spy working in the Pentagon.
Jesus Christ.
He reported that Dr. Hunter altered Fox Dye's program just before the operation, but no one knows how, why.
I wonder. Maybe they arrested her so they could find out the answer to that.
No doubt. But I had no idea she was motivated by such petty revenge. We still don't know what changes she made to Fox Dye's program. Oh,
well, it doesn't matter. I've already added the Fox Dye vaccine to my list of White House demands.
There's a vaccine?
There must be, but that woman is the only one who really knows. Anyway, it might prove to be unnecessary.
Okay.
Why is that?
You were successful in coming into contact with all of us, so we must have all been exposed to the virus. It's true that the Armstead President and Decoy Octopus were killed by Fox Dye. But Ocelot, myself, and you, the carrier, were apparently unaffected.
A bug in the virus's programming?
Could be. In any case, if it doesn't kill you, then I'm not worried either. After all, our genetic code is identical.
Yes, so except for, you know,
you and I are.
Yes, and twins. Voice. But we're not ordinary twins. We're twins linked by cursed genes. Les enfants terribles. You're fine. You got all the old man's dominant genes. I got the flawed recessive genes. Everything was done so that you would be the greatest of his children. The only reason I exist is so they could create you.
Wrecked.
I was the favorite, huh?
That's right. I'm just the leftovers of what they used to make you. Can you understand what it's like to know that you're garbage since the day you were born?
But I don't know what's it left either.
I'm the one Father chose.
From the day you were
so
born.
So that's why you're so obsessed with Big Boss.
Correct.
Some warped kind of love.
Love? It's hate! He always told me I was inferior, and now I'll have my revenge! You should understand me, brother. You killed our father with your own hands! You stole my chance for revenge! Now I'll finish the work that Father began. I will surpass him. I will destroy him.
You're just like Naomi.
Well, I'm not like you. Unlike you, I'm proud of the destiny that is encoded into my very genes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Snake, your blood will be the first to be spilled by this glorious new weapon. Consider it an honor, a gift from your brother. Now I'll show you the power of the weapon that will lead us in the 21st century.
It's moving. How do I stop it?
Get up. Oh, fuck. Here we go. I'm not gonna know what to do.
High-performance heat round.
So what do I do?
Rex's pilot seat operates exactly like a VR system. It's got multiple sensors connected to a high-tech interface used for the controls. It's completely self-enclosed and shut off from the outside environment.
He's not using his naked eyes?
That's right. So if you could somehow destroy the sensors... Do you see that round plate on Rex's left arm?
Yeah, that thing that looks like a shield.
That's a radome. If you can destroy that thing, it won't be able to use its electronic equipment.
So he'll be blinded?
Yeah! Try to hit that radome with a Stinger missile.
So that will stop it?
No. Rex was designed so it can be controlled manually, too.
Oh, great.
The part that looks like a beak is where the pilot seat is. In an emergency, it'll open up. Rex's armor is perfect. You can't destroy it.
You told me that already.
But the interior is a different story.
I get it. First, I destroy the radome. That will force him to open up the pilot's seat.
Right! If you can shoot a Stinger missile into the cockpit, you'll destroy the computer control system.
You intentionally designed it with a weak point?
It's not a weak point. I like to think of it as a character flaw. People just aren't complete without some type of character flaw, don't you think?
I guess so. I owe you one, Otacon.
Well, let's get right fucking to it. How was that for first try?
Snake, what happened?
Really?
Snake!
That was bad.
Snake. Oh, I thought you said bad.
Oh no, that was
bad.
Talking about chaff though.
Does the chaff do anything?
Yeah, the missiles move if you don't do chaff.
Oh, I didn't know they stopped pulling.
Yeah.
That's really good to know.
Otherwise, you can't, I'm pretty sure you can't put a rope chaff on there.
No.
first throw.
Oh, what the fuck? Please, get up. Please. Can't do shit. Fuck you.